have a mystery-solving license?
Mystery-solving? Shall I didn't even go to college.
Then we're gonna have to let this guy go.
Well, he is a child molester.
A licensed child molester.